What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here, and today we're back playing Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, Episode 4, Part 4. And I think I called last episode Part 4 when it was actually Part 3. I think I did. But let's continue where we left off. Builds.
The cabin must be through that door.
Those pressure plates release waterfalls upstairs. It's so calculated, so precise. Judging by the multiple pressure plates, there's some complex engineering behind these walls.
Wouldn't expect anything less from the guy who made an icy palace of despair.
True.
I think this was meant for the three friends, Romeo, Zara, and Fred. How do you guys feel about pulling some mystery levers and seeing what happens?
Okay. Let's go.
Here we go.
Of course we are. One way of taking out
challenges. Stage 1 of 600. Complete.
600.
What?
Stage 2. And begin.
There's no way we're making it to stage 600.
Three levers got us into this, so.
So maybe those three levers will stop it.
Come on, Radar. Let's bust that machine.
All right. Down. That's what I figured.
Radar, you have to break the machine. I'll cover you.
On it!
Oh, no. Q. E.
Nice shooting, Jesse.
Sweet.
Come on, come on, come on! Why don't you come with instructions?
Keep going, Radar.
That was too close.
Now, prepare yourselves for...
Oh, my goodness. Are you kidding me?
Your smile.
No one is smiling.
Now, I'm not a monster. There is a crafting table nearby.
This guy has a twisted way of playing with his friends.
Maybe we can bring this one down with water, too.
Okay. Radar and I will be the bait.
Okay, let's keep you over here. Okay, so let's go over here a little. Right here. There we go. No. No. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Joe! Hi, peeps. I feel like I'm drunk.
Click to continue. I know, I'm sorry. Come on.
That was too close.
Now, prepare yourselves for...
So what are you supposed to do?
Watch them learn.
Now, I'm not a monster. There is a crafting table nearby.
This guy has a twisted way of playing with his friends.
Maybe we can bring this one down with water, too.
Radar and I will be the bait.
See, that's all he did. He didn't come any closer.
He dug after a couple shots.
Oh, does he?
He's supposed to.
Ah. See, I did that too.
That's how you gotta get
okay.
him.
Okay, you gotta get him closer.
No, you gotta get close.
You gotta be closer.
And then stage two comes.
No.
Alright.
I forgot what to do, though.
Okay.
At first.
That was too close.
Can I just skip this cutscene?
No.
Mom, how many times have you seen this cutscene?
That as soon as I died, I went and got you so that they didn't have to suffer through it.
Oh,
I only did it once.
Oh, that's good.
I see your smile.
No one is smiling.
So we've each done it once now.
But the only reason why is like because I forgot how to do it.
This guy has a twisted way of playing with his friends.
Maybe we can bring this one down with water too.
If you really thought of that line, you would have realized if he won't do it at first, you gotta do something else.
It said focus on different enemies with Q and E.
There we go.
There you go.
Hide them down to size.
Oh my god. And he deletes the pressure plate. That's how hard he hits. Oi.
No.
Bruh.
I'm bruh.
Hold on. Because you won't be able to do it either.
Oh. No. It's okay. Go ahead. I'll cut this part out. I know, I woke you up, so, I knew he'd figure it out. Yeah. I could see you guys suffering through, because it would have taken me a while. And that's the only good thing with Joey watching the live stream of Dan TDM. I knew he knew how to do it. But, it wasn't Radar we had to choose between. It was Jack. Jack and Norm stayed behind.
What?
Jack and Norm stayed behind. Radar didn't.
What, did you get rid of your sword at first?
Yes.
I didn't. Because you want to know why? Even if you let Jack fall, because he falls, he comes back.
Yeah, see, And I figured one of us would fall and get hurt. That's why I gave up the sword. Well, at least it's
And
right
I love
there.
What Jack says. He's like, did you really think I could fall and die?
Right.
It's like something like that.
Yeah, I gave up the sword, so.
I wouldn't have. Because I know the outcomes. Ha! Oh. And now at this part, I can call him No Armed Freak.
No mine of the cobblestone of the No Armed Freak.
Yeah, No Armed Freak. Now comes the fun part.
Well, the thing's been a total dummy. Doesn't want anything to do with the waterfalls now, does it?
I broke my pickaxe anyway, so I guess it's time for another idea.
We have gunpowder! TNT! Just gotta get some sand and we're set.
Right. Good thinking, Radar.
Radar, get ready. Fire incoming.
Now, after you do the TNT, I'm pretty sure just the next
four sand blocks, quickly.
Oh no, I forgot. You have to build fast and dodge this guy's moves.
Hey, Golem! Over here! Come and get me, you
ugly! The book's down there if you need to know how to do it.
Rocks! Come on! Come on, I'm right here!
Okay, so an X with gunpowder and a cross with sand.
Place like an X. Sand on all four sides. Come on.
No, sand on the top, bottom, left and right.
Over here, magma face!
Right there.
How's that TNT looking?
And then the X.
We can't do this forever.
Uh-oh.
Take that one. Yep. No.
I.
You want me to do this part?
No. I got this.
Alright. An X with the.
I remember.
At least you don't have to.
Over here.
You got five and four. An X with the. And a cross with the sand.
Come and get me, you ugly stack of. Rocks!
Hey, how it does that?
You're gonna have to grab this gunpowder again.
Gunpowder placed like an X. Sand on all four sides. Come on,
crap! I hate how it does that. Scream! Stop shaking!
All right, you'll get one more chance. Don't touch.
Actually, I got two more chances.
How's that TNT looking?
Good job.
How am I supposed to light this thing?
His body?
Your fire.
Did you already do the fireball stage?
No.
Well, he had a fireball stage.
You've done it! Oh, yes! The power of our friendship prevails!
Well, there was a stage originally, where if you ran around, you hit him with fireballs. You could hit back his fireballs. This part that's coming up is super funny. Oh, by the way, you can be back on your game in a minute.
Wow. This is the first place down here that looks alive.
Ma.
Oh, perfect.
Huh. Oh. Water.
I'll meet you over there.
Yeah, you probably ran up that magma thing.
I'm gonna go take a look around.
Alright.
To summon stage 600. Technically, it's all Radar's fault. Bad Radar. Bad.
Fred.
I would have just done them all instead of just skipping straight to 600. Oh, you can play it.
Yeah, because you gotta talk to everybody and.
No!
This isn't what you thought you were signing up for. Being an intern doesn't usually involve deadly adventures.
What? Did you say something?
Nope, nothing.
Alright, now we're gonna talk to him.
How are your feet?
Ah, better. Still a little crispy, though. Ow, okay, that hurts.
Rest up, Radar. You've earned it.
Yeah, you did. You did great, Radar. Ooh, what's this over here?
Someone went through a lot of trouble to keep this place whole.
Yeah, they did.
Where are you going? Petra's waiting for you.
All right.
Let's look at the flowers.
So strange to see flowers growing down here. Someone set up these lamps after the bedrocking.
the admin just wants friends.
I wonder if Petra found something. How's it looking?
Doesn't seem to be anybody around. Nobody inside. Should be safe. Safe-ish.
Safe-ish?
Let's just get that weapon and get out of here.
It's like the one we used to have, back at the treehouse. Tell someone you broke it.
Uh-huh.
Remember I used to read all the time? Now I barely do.
Things change.
Yeah. Petra? What's wrong?
Nothing. It just reminds me of... this story about puppies. Really sad story. You know me, I can't help crying about dumb stuff like that. Puppies, little chickens.
Come on, Petra, you're lying. We both know it.
No! Puppies just make me really sad, okay? Fine. It's not the puppies. Doesn't this remind you of anything? Our friends?
Mm-hmm.
We used to hang out in that treehouse all the time. Now, we barely talk. Why does this keep happening? Everyone leaves and I'm just by myself again. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I see them one by one, just...
Not everyone leaves, Petra. I'm not going anywhere.
Yeah, but maybe that's the problem. What if I want to go somewhere that isn't Beacon Town? I'll just be alone again. Axel and Olivia are barely around. Who knows how much longer Jack's gonna stay with us? Didn't take long for the new Order of the Stone to fall apart, did it? My fault for thinking it would be different. Held together longer than most.
Just because we have our own lives doesn't mean we aren't friends. We still care about each other.
They'd be here if they cared. I know this isn't important right now. Let's just find the weapon.
Yeah, it
and
is,
because
it's the same thing the admins went through. So it's very important.
Something's not right here.
The beds don't go with the banners? Always like the color blue. Something peaceful about it. Observer block. What's it looking at? The beds. Red bed. Kind of fun to say. This one's purple. Very regal.
All right. It's something to do with. This should be blue.
Blue for Fred. That did something.
Yeah.
One down. Now the rest of these need to go in the right order.
Let's see. Red. Red.
Red for Romeo.
And last but least,
purple for Zara. Journals. Dear Zara, if you're reading this, I'm already gone. I hid this in the one place I knew you would look for it. Fitting, the key to ending all this would be here, where it all started. This is the key to defeating Romeo. It says, #potato451.
Potato? That's the weapon?
Potato451?
What are we supposed to do with potato? That's not a weapon. It's a root vegetable, and not a very good one.
That's what it is? That's so dumb.
Right? #potato451.
Take this word of passage. Use it at the primary terminal. You can take away his power and end this. Word of passage, huh? I guess that's the potato.
451.
I still have hope for Romeo. He just wanted us to stay together more than anything. I know that's why he's doing this. Maybe I'm being foolish, but I need to know for sure before taking this step. Though I guess if you're here, I got my answer. Maybe someday we'll be together again. Your friend always, Fred. I kind of feel bad for them. Don't you?
Yeah, I feel kind of bad for them, too. This wasn't easy for any of the admins.
They really cared about each other. Everyone talks about Romeo like he was this controlling monster, but Fred wrote that Romeo just wanted to keep them together more than anything. Isn't that what I've been doing? Especially to you? I don't want you to feel forced to keep doing something you don't want to. I don't want to be that person. Or make you feel scared to tell me the truth.
You are nothing like the admin. Don't compare yourself to him.
Even he didn't start out that way. It just got bad. I don't want to cross that line, too. I've been thinking a lot about our conversation before. About what I should be doing. And I think I've realized whatever it is, it's not in Beacon Town. But I don't want to lose you. You mean a lot to me, Jesse. More than anyone else, you've been there. And I don't want to leave if it means...
I'll be right there with you, Petra. You think your place is out there, then so is mine.
Thank you.
I always knew you were a big old softy.
You'll never be able to prove it.
We'll see.
We'd better get that book back to the portal.
Right. Let's go stop the admin. His days of being Jesse are over.
And because this was a longer one, we're going to end it here. Thanks for watching, guys. Longer as far as the battle sequence in it. If you like this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. And if you're at all new to the channel and are considering subscribing, if you do subscribe, let us know down in the comments, hey, I subscribed. We'll go to your page. We'll subscribe back. We'll give you a shout out in a future Minecraft video. And after you subscribe, a little bell icon will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video and when we do a live stream. Thanks for watching, peeps. We will catch you all later. Bye.